We are just about ready for the action here. Kickoff is imminent. The teams indeed with us very soon, having exchanged their various pleasantries. What I have to tell you is that the weather may not be great for the duration of the evening. The clouds yet to open, but one suspects that they will pretty shortly, and when the rain comes, we are warned to expect plenty of it. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. What are you making of this formation, Jim Beglin?
Well, the formation that was once the staple diet of the Italian game and still holds its place. To be honest, Peter, had I gone on to be a coach, this would have been my preferred setup. I think it can service many different approaches, and it could add numbers quite quickly at either end of the pitch. With the right talent, this can be a thriving structure.
So that's got things on the way. Out to the right, back into the middle. And he just whacks it away. Over to the left. Looks to clip it forward. It's out for a goal kick. Shirkov. Shirkov. And the weighted pass. Going through, striding forward, facing goal. And that had to be more accurate. Hoists it forward. Kings it out wide, played back in. Has a pop! And he's there to hoof it away. That looks a good ball. And that's been levered clip. Shot a goal! Rakitsky does well to read it and intercepts. Forward it goes. He goes long. Lovren cuts it out. Bruges yet to have a shot on target. He's made sure that that won't get through. And it's played forward. Lovren tries to get it forward quickly. Shirkov. He certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. Foul, simple decision for the referee. That has been cleared.
And the ball's come out.
Oh, good interception.
Shoots!
Crosses into the area. Simon Mignolet catches it safely. Hoists it forward.
He's through the middle.
And that'll go straight through to the keeper. And that'll be the final action of the first half.
So the other team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals.
So your views on the first half?
It's been a pretty abject performance. No efforts at goal. I'm struggling to remember the last time we had that.
We had a grossing half, but we're still where we started. 0-0. The action has already resumed here.
Bruges, pretty fortunate not to be trailing at half-time. They've been lacklustre and second-best for me. And if ever a situation demanded a telling-off from the boss, it's this one. He has to spark a reaction.
Deftly done. Lovren. And it's played forward. That's a decent ball. Oh, that is us! Has a hit! Big moment! Massive goal! Jim, your thoughts?
Well, to his credit, he managed to ghost into space to finish things off, but the failure to spot him was ghastly defence.
Zenit St. Petersburg take the lead.
Oh, half-time has been a blessing for this team. You know, what a great start to the second half.
Chip through. Tries to get it clear.
Forward it goes.
Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
That's what has to be done now. No question about it.
Well, hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
And they've been caught out here.
Has a goal!
Zenit St. Petersburg are making a change now.
Clears it out of harm's way.
Well weighted.
It's a great... Has a hit! Oh, that was no routine save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp.
keeper's ball.
Shirkov. In with the challenge. So, Jim, what are you thinking?
Bruges
are not doing enough to get themselves back. In. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Now as good a time as any to pull level. Bruges with a free kick. He's gone for the shots. Oh, how's that for a goal? A finish right from the top draw. Do not write them off. Back they come. And he's produced a beauty. And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, that goal just serves to give them the momentum and psychological edge now at this stage, but for me, they've got to chase a winner.
Rakitski. Rakitski plays it forward. Malcolm. Shots! Oh, he's managed to miss it.
It's a very watchable game, isn't it? Any goal from here could well be the winner.
They're making life really hard for themselves. The ball needs to be in the mixer, not there. Rakitski knocks it away. Caught offside that time.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Rakitski, Shirkov, Malcolm. It's a loose ball.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
And here's the chance to counter. Goes for goal! And that may well be that. That is that. Well, nobody is totally satisfied, but it was a more than decent game, a super watch, and it ends in a draw. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
Well, a decent draw, Peter, with a good mix of action and plenty of talking points, and it ended with the right result, in my opinion.
Well, that's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.